world. Book it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, it's for creatives. Ecological best quality, cultivate this. Work automated, work product creators. But also not them, but of course they gon' hate this. They separate their nations, think it's not a class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, they think of an Africa sport. Inside the river though, we just can't be on it. They started slipping Africans, started to control every word. That people learned, they made us all with them. The words and the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, inside the river to Mauritania. We come to feel not just Muhammad is the thing, you're not a savior. People worldwide are German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Don't press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water, women then fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fake? I just want it wasn't breathing and the pen rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was leading to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I followed the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, go the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise, but you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth that global for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your dirty goods, you could rise. Atheists in prison there, wake up. Just roll.